On Thursday, May 26, representatives of the Chamber of Commerce, as well as friends and family, gathered at the Orion Center Plaza on M24 to celebrate the official grand opening of Pushna Wellness with a ribbon-cutting ceremony.
3, 2, 1. Awesome feeling to have all this support and love from the community and my family and friends and my awesome team who's like helped in so many different ways. So.
Owner Jessica Dews first opened Pushna Wellness on the grounds of Canterbury Village back in the summer of 2019. Then, of course, the pandemic arrived in 2020 and disrupted everything. Jessica found a new location and began offering yoga classes in April of 2021, then expanded into the space next door in March of 2022.
We started with just yoga and massage, and then we did additional classes and different things, paddleboard and all that throughout the pandemic. And then the space next door has been open. So I've always loved and had a passion for spin and boxing and being this all around active. Yoga is my calm to my storm, I guess. And so expanding next door is just, it's a holistic wellness center that I just didn't ever anticipate coming to life, but the dream came true and here I am, and I'm so grateful.
Using her connections at the Chamber of Commerce, Jessica reached out to her fellow business owners to make the grand opening special.
I truly believe in networking as how I've grown my career, my life since I was in my early 20s. Networking is like the be all end all, I believe. And that's how I've even grown is the Chamber. So I got Lava Mountain. I have tea from them. I have tea and some treats from Lake Orion Nutrition. Homegrown Brewery provided some food. Orion and Ox Water Company provided water and some treats. And Sprout and Bake brought in some gluten-free cookies. So, yeah.
For more information about classes, you can visit PushnaWellness.com. You can also find them on Facebook and Instagram. In Orion Township, this is Joe Johnson reporting for ONTV News.